Hi friends, today I'm gonna make aloo halwa. For this I have here two potatoes that I already boiled and mashed, 4 tablespoons of clarified butter, some raisins, sliced almonds, pinch of cardamom powder, 1/2 cup milk, 1/4 cup sugar. So let's start making aloo halwa. In a heating pan, first add 4 tablespoons of clarified butter. And now I'm gonna add mashed potatoes. And mix it with the butter. So the potatoes are mixed, and cook it till the potatoes changes its color to brown. Keep it stirring. This will take around 5 to 7 minutes to roast the aloo, and make sure you keep stirring, otherwise it can stick to the pan. So the potato has started leaving the sides. It will take 1 or 2 minutes more, and always keep the heat to medium, otherwise potatoes can burn. So the potatoes are done. It's time to add milk. And now mix it. And now we will add sugar, that is 1/4 cup. Pinch of cardamom powder, some almonds, some raisins, and cook it till the potatoes separate the sides of the pan. So as you can see, this has left the pan and our aloo halwa is ready. And thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel for more recipes.